Hey everybody, DSJ here, the one and only Ultimate Nerd, and welcome back to Mega Man and Bass. Off screen, I grinded enough bolts to get the exit module. Then I went to Astro Man stage, you know that area where the enemies just pop out from the background. I grinded my bolts until I got 999, bought quite a few items, then went back, grind again until I bought everything. And also my lives are maxed out because of that area. So I got everything from Auto Shop at this point. Now let's go back to here. I forgot something. Right here. That was the last one. And now that I got all the super bolts in there in the teleport room, now I could go to King's Fortress. Oh. Oh boy, this is fun. Damn it. This area I hate so much. Oh my god. I screwed up. Big time. And I forgot to do a save state right after this part. That wasn't smart at all. Yeah, let's be smart about this. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, a lot of those items from Auto Shop you're gonna need throughout this trek. I'm not gonna lie. When it comes to this day, this screen crunch is horrible. It's gonna work against you. Oh yeah, it's this crap. Uh-oh. This doesn't look fun at all. Oh god. And I died! You know what? I will use this. There we go. I'm not near death anymore. Come on. Keep healing me. Yo, that's good enough. That's reduced. Oh, wait. I have a perfect weapon against you. Checkpoint, yay. Oh. That was too early. That was right on time that time. I don't trust this stage. Oh, good. He's dead. I'm still alive. I hate them. Oh boy. See, the screen crunch does me no favors. I'm not gonna lie, I was base right now. I would actually just. Fly across here. Oh god! I don't trust this. Whew. Oh god. Oh, that was weird. Nope. Come on. Oh, killed him. That doesn't kill him. Oh, that does. Neat. But not really. And it still goes. Oh, boy. Okay, I barely made that jump. Yeah, I need it. There we go. Got to play it smart. Oh, yay. No, you don't. I'm able to move still somehow. Okay. Now here comes not just the bane of my existence, but the bane of everyone's existence. King's Fortress 2. There are 4 boss fights on this in this one. And it's not fun. The fact that you don't turn around. Thank you. Ugh. Yeah, you get on the nerves. Oh, good. The big palooka didn't come back. Whoa! Hold up. How did I kill him? I definitely lost the life out of that. Oh, that was messed up. Just keep climbing. Don't die this time. Should have did that the last time. I wasn't thinking. Oh my god. I'm not doing too well. I'm not doing too well at all. This is bad. I actually had to use Annie for that. But I had no choice. Cause guess what's coming up? This dude is a pain in the butt. This isn't good. I'm out of the weakness. This is bad. Okay, that's down. That part isn't. Is that the only thing left? Nope, up there too. Oh joy. Oh. I forgot it was dead already. I'm about to die. I'm not gonna survive this. And there's no enemy drops here. Of course I die. How far did they put me back? The beginning. No. Something. As long as I'm moving, that does nothing. Beat gives me a barrier. Oh snap. It's useful. Definitely take out the treads first. Okay, the treads are out. Now I gotta take that gun around, so. Okay, that's gone. Good. That's out. Oh yeah. Ow. Got you. Oh my God, that was horrible. And this stage is far from over. Oh yeah, I need to sit back and charge. I am in trouble. This is gonna be rough. Okay, a safe state right here. Dick move game, and you know it. Ooh. One. Must refill all my weapon energy at this point. Good God, I'm refilling everything. It hurt. This. A little bit more to go. Yeah, you kind of want to have full weapon energy on everything. I'm not going to lie, it ain't going to help me here. Not on the second battle, which is the absolute bane. Because the others are easy. Almost full everything. One of those I need it. Come Not even screwing with me. I don't like that. Everything's almost full. Okay, that's good enough. Going up. Okay, y'all get on the nose. I have a feeling what's next. I have a strong feeling I know what's next. It is. Oh no, not the flashbang! Oh god. Ow. Oh my god. Of course. The rocket punch. Oh, this battle right here, I can't stand. It's a little bit easier with base because the triple adapter actually helps. Not only that, his double jump. Ah! Oh, wait. No. Okay. on. No? Oh my god. Woo! Ow. I don't believe it. I won. Oh boy. Long time ago, I used to just fail at that battle over and over and over again, and it's probably because I ain't had the proper equipment for one. That was a crazy battle. I thought I could end this in 3 videos. Yeah, that ain't happening. This is gonna be 4 videos. This video is just basically King all by itself, and then hopefully the last video will just be the whole wide event of the end. Cause I'm not gonna lie, I always been intrigued with Mega Man in days when it wasn't released in America, but when I got my hands on it, I wanted to instantly just punch myself in the face. Because I did not know how balls to the wall hard this game truly is. Well, was. Still is, actually. Okay. Create safe state. Oh. Oh. Had that spike thing. But that was actually. Get off me, friggin' mimic. To make that. Wait a minute, game. Yeah. Oh, I think I got it. I think that was the right idea. Unfortunately, how you... No, wait a minute. No. How do I get up there? Yeah, this is a problem. Guess I'll go back down then. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. I think I effed up. I think I effed up. Royally. I can't even get across. There's gotta be a way to get across. It's a tricky jump. And that went my hopes and dreams. If it was base, all he had to do was do the double jump. How Mega Man supposed to get over there? I have a feeling I'm gonna have to kill myself. Like, I wish I was joking. I might have just destroyed my only chance to get across. Oh, hell. Off me. Wait a minute. Gotta get my way over there somehow. But how? Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. I am so tempted to pull out my phone, just look at game facts, to just see how to even get across there. You know what? On that note, yeah, this is a good stopping point. Next time, I hope we finish this game. This was DSJ, and remember, everybody, let's all nerd the heck out.